thousands of people have been reported missing this year.
Direct result of the territory war between local mafia Jaguar and Jabalí.